grab a new diamond, and they don't make you like they used to. You're never going out of style. Ooh, pretty baby, this world might have gone crazy. The way you save me, who could blame me when I just want to make you smile? I want to do you like Michael. I want to kiss you like Prince. Let's get it on like Marvin, yeah, like Hathaway. Write a song for you like this. You're over my head, I'm out of my mind. Thinking I was wrong in the wrong time. One of a kind, living in a world gone plastic. Baby, you're so classic.
Good morning, Parkville, and happy Friday. Welcome back to PTV News. My name is Reese. Friday, January 26th, and it is a D-Day.
And my name is Alina.
We've got yet another new segment for you today. Stay tuned for that and more coming up after the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. PTV would like to give a birthday shout-out to Destiny Bird, Kevin Henderson, Carlissa Archie, Alejandro Rivera, Chloe Wilson, and Sam Bascalupa. Happy birthday to all of you.
The school store is back in business. Start the second semester off right with a new wireless mouse, flash drive, pencils, sketchbook, and so much more. The new hours are Monday through Thursday, 8 a.m. to 8:15 a.m. The school store is located in the auditorium lobby.
Next week, Sophia Bilal and Ms. Damore will be holding auditions for an all-girls singing and dancing group called Timeless. All female students interested in developing your natural musical abilities, sharing school spirit, and showcasing your talent at special events, please sign up for the great opportunity outside Ms. Damore's room. Auditions will be held during 8th grade lunch of all of next week. Be sure to sign up by the end of the day today. They are looking forward to seeing you at the audition. Builders Club will meet today until 3:45 p.m. Please be sure to have a ride home by 4 at the latest. See Ms. D with any questions. Again, Builders Club is meeting today.
Breaking news here on PTV. Due to unforeseen circumstances, Drama Club will be canceled today. Neither cast nor crew will be meeting today. We will be back to our regular schedule next week. Again, Drama Club is canceled today.
There is just one home basketball game left this season. Tickets will be on sale in the main office lobby during home room today, Monday and Tuesday. Remember, there are only 20 tickets for each grade level, so get yours as soon as possible. Tickets are $2 for students, and you must have a signed permission slip on file to purchase a ticket. Refreshments are sold at the game, too. We hope to see you at the last home basketball game.
Parkville's Talent Show, sponsored by SGA, is here. The talent show will be held tonight at the auditorium at 6 p.m. There are so many great acts set to perform. We hope you will come out tonight and support your friends and see some amazing talents.
Congratulations to the following 8th graders who were nominated as Students of the Week: Tanaya, Danielle, Maddie, Evan, Sam, Andrew, Maya, Tracy, Ruby, Hannah, Eugene, Caleb, Alex, Joshua, Tyrese, Lacey, David. Congratulations once again to our Students of the Week. And to everyone, continue to demonstrate shining behavior so that you too could be a Student of the Week.
Our new segment for today is a twist on the logo game. Check it out.
Hey Parkville, I'm Reese.
And I'm Valina.
Today we're going to show you our very own twist on the logo game.
Basically, we're going to be showing teachers and students zoomed in logo, and each time they ask us to zoom out, we will deduct a point, and the score is starting at 5 points.
Hope you enjoy.
I think they're called sun-made raisins.
I think that's raisins.
What brand?
Sun-made.
I guess them all a little, please.
Sun-made.
Haha, okay.
Raisin something.
Raisin in the cloud.
What is it?
Come on. Do you want me to zoom out again?
Yeah, zoom okay. out all the way. Sun-made!
Sunny D. Again, please, can you zoom out?
God.
Raisins for...
Well,
Let me think. I'm wearing it.
Huh?
You know it.
I don't know it.
Sure. I have no idea. I Sun it was sun something.
It's the sun made raisin.
Sun made.
Oh, yeah.
Look like chocolates.
And the sun made raisin.
That's monster. I think that's monster.
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 Oh, monster.
Monster Inc.
Really?
Yes.
Isn't that a movie?
I don't know. Monster Inc. Right? Come on. Right?
No, yeah? No?
Yeah.
I don't know. We're sunk. What is it? Monster!
That's what it is.
It was Monster.
That's the Monster logo. Not that I drink Monster or anything.
Monster.
Monster.
That looks like Adidas. It's a monster.
Is that UMBC? UMBC?
Yes.
Yeah. University of Maryland.
No.
Michigan.
No.
UMBC
now?
Yes. Oh, UMBC. Why am I...
UMBC. The college.
What is this? Is that a dog?
Oh, my God.
I'm sorry. It's like... I'm done. I can't... I don't know what it is. Can you zoom out again? UMBC.
D-hands. That just made it harder, didn't it?
Yeah, it did. It made it a
lot. I'm gonna take a wild guess. UMBC.
This is UMBC.
Yes.
Right? Okay. The.
UMBC. That's Cupid. No.
Okay, Cupid.
UMBC.
Yes.
Is it Beats?
I don't know.
Can you do it again? Oh, Beats. Yay.
What else looks like Target? Is it a guy? I don't. Oh, it's Beats.
Mm-hmm.
It's something red. Isn't that
Origin?
Do you want me to zoom out again?
Yes.
Beats.
Beats.
Oh my God, yes.
Cheating. Target.
No,
Beats!
Beats.
Well, looks like Beats.
Well, the teachers won this one. That concludes this episode of the Logo Game. Stay tuned for more.
Well, that wraps up our report for today. Thanks for watching from everyone at PTV News. My name is Reese.
My name's Christina.
And my name's Belina. Stay poppin', Parkville.